Hi guys, welcome to the channel. This is a queen ant of the Campanotus species.
I'm just going to show you the basic stuff of ant keeping. So this is a queen ant. So in an ant colony, only a queen ant has the ability to lay eggs. As you can see, it has been a few days since the queen ant is here and it has laid some eggs. This is really good progress. So after a few days, these eggs will hatch into larvae. The larvae will then develop into pupae and the pupae will develop into ants. So there you can have your colony. The queen ant is really special as it can only lay eggs. So every ant colony must have a queen ant.
You can catch your ant queens during a nuptial flight, and a queen ant is much bigger than other ants of the colony. So how to house them is in a test tube or any kind of stuff that looks like a test tube. So here we have a syringe cap. So in it I've put cotton ball soaked with water, and I've put the queen ant.
Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe for more.